Hello. Nomads called a chain along a path. Okay, let's switch to the Nomad app. Yes, this is it. And let's create a new scene. I delete the sphere. First, we need a chain, one part of the chain, okay. We use a cylinder. I rotate it like this, and a hole, and let's adjust it a little bit like this, and make it a little bit smaller. And the division. I think it's okay. Let's validate it. And now bring it back. Move origin is okay. And where's the symmetry? Let's use this symmetry and turn the symmetry on. And look what happens. Yes, it works fine. I think it's okay. Okay. One part of the chain, and now we need a path. Okay, I lock the view, and we use the tube tool. I create a path like this. And in the topology, reduce it to 4. And yes, make it like this. Okay. And the radius, make it real thin, like this, and validate it. Now let's switch back to the chain, and we have to adjust the gizmo. Turn on the pivot editing and bring it in a position like this. Make a solo view. And yes, let's test it with this setting of the gizmo. Turn off the gizmo editing. Now we need the transform tool, and here you can turn on move and turn on rotate, the rotate function. Solo view off. And let's lock this. At the bottom is a lock function. And zoom in. And now go to the insert tool. In the insert tool, use the clone function, turn off the symmetry. And now you can place here the first chain part. And here you can, with the pencil, you can set, don't leave the pencil. Now you can set the rotation. And now press with your second finger on the screen. And you can now adjust it with a move tool. Okay, and now let's place the second one with the rotation. It's a little bit tricky sometimes. And the rotation is okay. And now hold second finger and yes, leave pencil. And it's also possible when you turn on the gizmo, when it's not perfect, change the rotation to zero. And here you can adjust it a little bit and go back to the insert tool and place the next one. Hold the finger. Yes. And hold the finger and position the objects. Like this. Yes, that's the way you can do it. And that's it for the video. Okay, have fun with sculpting. Ciao.